Hi, I'm Jacob from ControlByte Company. Welcome to the Siemens TIA Portal installation guide. In this video, we will walk you through the step-by-step process of installing the powerful tool, which is Siemens TIA Portal software, on your computer. If you are interested in PLC programming, enroll in our full PLC training. You will find the link down below this video. Now, let's get started with TIA Portal.
Let's start this course with downloading TIA Portal. Under this video, you will find a link to this site. Here, you will find download links to TIA Portal. You will need to download DVD1, all those files. To proceed with the downloading, you have to be registered in Siemens Portal. Click Register. And here you have to fill this form to proceed with the download. Usually it takes about 2 or 3 days to your account be confirmed by Siemens. If your account is ready, you can proceed with the download. Go to the DVD1, login. And download all those 4 files. When you finish with DVD1 setup, go lower and download Zimatic S7 PLC SIM. This is the simulation software that we will need in our course. Okay, stop this video right now, and when you will be ready with the files, let's proceed to the installation procedure. Okay, let's start with installation of TIA Portal. You have to choose your language. Click Next. Then you can select standard installation version. You have to accept the license terms. And click Install. After installation, you have to reboot your computer.
Now let's install PLC SIM. Okay, your installation process is completed. Now let's start with TIA Portal. Let's create first project. If you are interested in PLC programming, enroll in our full PLC training. You will find the link down below this video.